Hello and welcome back to part 28 of Assassin's Creed 3. So we're in the second last sequence now. What? Yes? Definitely? Okay, so we have to do a naval mission. Let's do a naval mission. Well, that wasn't cool. I didn't hear what you said. I haven't really been recording anything for the last few days just because I thought I'd take a bit of time for myself. And in the meantime, I got Connor, like, some new clothes.
Lafayette promised me a fleet beyond compare and a captain without fear. Instead, I find myself greeted by one old ship and a boy in costume.
I promise we are all you need, Admiral.
I doubt this very much, but beggars do not choose.
Hmm. And the ships I require?
Aww.
They are yours.
That's not very
provided
intense.
We survive this.
Trust what me. Would you have me do?
We'll do it. We got this.
Hold the bay while I engage the main fleet. Should any British ships dare approach, destroy them. They must be kept from Yorktown.
Okay, so like a defensive mission. Got it. My controller just vibrated quite aggressively there. I'm not feeling good, guys. Whoa, this looks like fun. This looks like fun. Come on, Aquila. Aquila. Aquila? Aquila. Aquila. That's my ship. There it is. Okay. Full sail. Oh, we are in full sail. Okay, never mind. Sorry. Guys, that was pretty weak, guys. Did a practice shot. Ooh, motherfucker! Yeah, did that hit? That looked like it hit. Let's do some half sailing. I suck, sorry, I haven't been playing for a while. I don't know what's going on. Fine now. Go. Come on, that must hit, that must do some damage. Yes. Come on. Come on, 3, 2, 1, go! Come on. That should have hit. That didn't hit. I am disappointed. What about this guy, eh? Oh, turn the other way, man. No! Go it, man. What the hell? Why isn't it getting... Do the thing. Yeah, do the thing. Come on. Turn it. Not that way. This way. Come on. Do as I say. Do as I say, Connor. Yeah! Motherfucker! I realize if you just hold down the fire button, you're more likely to like find an opportunity to shoot. That won't hit.
Damn it!
One ship. One like small ship. Go on, hit it. Hit it. Let's kick it. I didn't mean to shoot my allies. That's gonna fire at no one. I feel really skilled at sailing. We've got round shot and... Well, there's no point. Yeah, we did it. Okay, awesome. We fucked something up. I realised we fucked something up. Nice. I mean, wait, no, that's not nice. That's the... Hey! Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Jesus! Come on, that like lowers damage, right? Lowers casualties at least. Come on! Come on! Boom, boom, boom! Motherfucker! Oh man, I get so into this. Yeah! That didn't hit! Ow! You little shit! I don't know, what are you doing? We desynchronized. That wasn't my fault. Clearly had nothing to do with me. That was clearly my man. Come on. I'm gonna do some awesome naval battlery. Fire!
I didn't hit. We need to get closer. We need to get closer!
And they missed us, so that's good. Okay, we'll go half sail for more maneuverability.
That hit,
but it didn't do much damage. Okay, come on! Come on.
Now!
Yeah! Right in the face. Face? Not the face. Not the face.
Whoa! Whoa! What did we aim at? That was brilliant!
That was a little cannon. Those were like the little cannons. They were these things. And they did that much damage.
Yeah! Yes!
Oh, that was a waste. Waste. Big waste. Shit! Why? Why? Why would you do this? Alright, so what I just figured just now at this very moment. That didn't help. Oh, that did hit. Yeah, exactly. That was awesome. So don't say anything, alright? Come on. Big hit. Yeah, you can't handle it. You can't handle it. Sorry, what I just figured, right, was, no. That didn't hit. Yes. Didn't even need to take cover. Awesome. What I just figured is you can do naval missions outside of the main story. So, I should do that. If I'm in the mood. Whoa! Okay.
Yes! Motherfucker! Oh!
was awesome. Come on, come on.
So yeah,
if I'm in the mood to record, sorry, if I'm not in the mood to record, but I'm in the mood to play, I might do some of those naval missions. Yeah. Then again, we haven't got that long till the end of the world day, and I want to kind of stick to what I was going to say about. Oh, hit the thing that didn't do any help. That didn't damage them at all. Turn it. Full sail, motherfucker. Brace. Oh, yeah. Fire now, motherfuckers. Yes, we get it. Yes, motherfucker. Cheer, my minions. Cheer at my success. Not yours, not ours, just mine. That was all me. Didn't have anything to do with you guys. Sorry. I'm a badass captain. Take cover. Full sail. We need to get ahead of that. Ah! That's not good. That's not good. Guys, we need to be timing this more correctly. Fire now! Still catch them on the right side. Yes! Yes! That wasn't even their right side, that was their left side. But who gives a fuck? Because that was some naval battlery of stupendousness-ness-less. That was like 12 minutes of naval battle right there. That was a lot of navalness. That was serious naval. That was like serious quantities of naval right there. Now go now, you know, get Charles Lee. No! Yes, we are on our own. You're damn right.
Where are our blasted reinforcements? They will come. We must hold the bay until they do.
No, this is madness. You're alone and we're
madness. Madness. Madness, you say? Dude, we're fine. No! Not more. No. No. Where is it? Whoa. Yes, you're damn right we're under attack. No way to defend ourselves, we need to just get the fuck in there. But we are really low health.
He's gonna get us all killed.
Come on, Connor. Don't let me down.
No.
Ah! Yeah, we're okay. Come on, tight turn. Come on. Okay, we got the wind on our side. Open up. I know what I'm doing. I'm a good sailor. I know. Yes. Ram it. You're gonna ram it, right? Oh, we're gonna board. Yes. Get up, Connor. We can do this.
Whoa. Guys, do you really want it? Because I learned some things about how to do combat in this game. And I am now quite good at the fighting system. And I know it took me a long time. I realized that I'm on Secrets 11 now. And now I realize how to do a lot of the combat. But I'm good now, trust me. Just trust me. But not when there's a freaking box. Ow. Dodge. I'm the king of dodge. Man, don't mess with the... They're just standing there, you fucking... Come here. That's not fair. That wasn't that right there. That was a bad representation of the game. And of me. And of the time period. Which, to be honest, is a real failure from Ubisoft. So, you know. And why no meat shields? Why can't we use the meat shield tactic? Oh, that was... Stop it! Like, he's aiming at us right now, and we're not able to do a meat shield on him, and that's not fair, that's not fair, that's not fair! Bastards. No! In fact, let's just go for the captain. Whoa. Come on. Great defense. Shot me in the face. I will keep doing this until it is complete. I don't care. I don't care. I'm dead. I'm already dead. I'm already dead. I'm already... Guys, don't worry. I'm already dead. Guys, don't worry. I'm dead. Yes! Come on! He's dead! You interrupted my kill! There we go! Motherfucker, you should have seen that coming. Oh! Connor, you son of a bitch. Connor, you son of a motherfucking... That was awesome. Look at the way... You see the way that he winked there. Well, it wasn't a wink. I mean, he closed one eye because he wanted to get a clear shot. No, I thought that was pretty awesome. Swan dive, motherfucker! Oh wait, it's not. Okay, sorry. Never mind.
Mad bastard.
I am. That's why they call me Jack Sparrow. Sorry, Jack Copley. Same thing. How you like me now? How you like me now, British people? So what was the purpose of that mission? What was... Did that have anything to do with the Templar? Did that have anything to do with anything?
They say you took down that man of war all alone.
Man of war?
Perhaps Lafayette did not exaggerate when he spoke of your abilities. As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
Charles Lee's head.
Five of them must enter New York Harbor flying British flags.
Wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to... What, shell New York?
No!
No. Of course not.
What are you thinking?
Only part of it.
Yeah, just a bit.
Explain yourself.
Your mama! Need to infiltrate That's all Fort I need
George,
to explain.
But it is too well guarded. Cannon fire will breach its walls and scatter its guards.
And a ship that flies the French flag could never get near it.
That's right.
You understand then?
That's right.
Not at all. But a promise is a promise, even when made to a lunatic.
Thanks, man.
I will light a signal fire when it is time for you to attack.
Yeah, that's time.
Vous l'avez entendu. Récupérez leurs drapeaux qu'on puisse les accrocher. Allez, vite!
I'm trying to speak in English, right? It's time when you have to basically be my bitch and do my job
Sorry, do your job for me. Come on, didn't I? I did none of them? What? What? That was a disappointment. Oh. More naval stuff. How do you feel, Connor?
Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Hey.
Is everything in place?
More French people.
Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
That's right. That's right. Okay, so let's get over there to the tunnel, and then I'll end off the video there. Sorry that it hasn't been very varied. Like, I haven't been really running around doing many things. It was just a lot of naval battle, which, you know, some people really like. So, you know, I quite enjoy it. It's enjoyable to play. I don't know if it's enjoyable to watch. I mean, the graphics are pretty awesome. You can always judge a game's graphics by how its water looks. I think the water's fairly good in this game. So, yeah. Yeah. Naval battles, it's a thumbs up from me. It's a thumbs up. Okay, so let's just head into the tunnels and we will finish off the video there. Go, Connor, go! Oh, and I got my tomahawk back, which is also very important for my life, for living my life. Very important indeed. Alright, so we're just walking through a dingy, nasty tunnel, and I will see you guys next time.